Okay? Example nito. Kidneyin fails to control the yang of fire. This shows that iron deficiency in an organ may be the cause of an uncontrolled yang in the grandson organ, as it depends on the grandmother organ for its yin. Okay, andyan po may diagram po dyan. Na-discuss po natin yan before. But it applies to all the other organs as well. So, kita nyo po yung kidneyin. Kidney ay, yung water ay kinontrol yung heart or fire. Okay po. The explanation po the other side. The other ano. Pero clinical example muna tayo. Patient, 37 years old, male. This man suffered from recurring burning pain and acid reflux from the stomach. So, yung kanina. He was thin and often felt hungry. His pain appeared when he was hungry and disappeared after he had eaten some bland food. He was a very tense and nervous person, getting easily angry and losing his temper when he was hungry and he was in pain. So, kita niyo yung wood nagre-react, nag-kinokontrol niya yung earth or yung spleen. Okay? Ito po explanation. On the other side, on the other, ito po sa isang slide, susunod, explanation yan. This is a case where the liver yin is deficient and cannot control the stomach yang. Okay? The stomach yang can rise easily because there is not enough yin in the stomach or in the liver to send to the stomach. So if there were no liver symptoms, then we could have balanced only the earth element. With points stomach 42, sedation, which is the Yuan source point, and spleen 21, tonification, which is the low connecting point. As the liver is also involved, we could note from the symptoms, we need to tonify the liver yin as well, preferably with the house element point liver 1. It is also important to advise the patient to eat more protein, cheese, and milk products so that the emptying time of the stomach is delayed. So, yun po, pag-aralan na lang po natin yung drawing kanina. Okay? Yun po, example niyan.